Hello, I am Alisha Krishnan. I am final year student of Electrical Engineering JIT. I am describing our final year project that is titled as Underwater ROV for the purpose of swimming pool and tank cleaning with the inspection. This project is guided by Ms. Pooja Soni, Associate Professor at JIT. My project partner is Devendra Singh Rathod, final year student of Electrical Department JIT. As we know, swimming pool and the residential and commercial water tanks require regular inspection and cleaning to perform this conventionally. Labor or workers are required that goes manually and perform the task, but it may be costly and unsafe work and they may lead some harmful effect on their health. So we are trying to make ROV that goes underwater to clean the floor and pump the colloidal water outside the tank and pool. This can be performed remotely. It will be used for inspection purpose that include the water quality and tank crack detection or leakage detection via image processing technique.
एक मिनट मेरे को आगे जाने का।